I don't exactly know how they covered it, but it seemed like somebody was pulling strings in four directions, and all of a sudden the artwork started to show from the center and got wider and wider, and there were streamers coming down, and they had native Hawa music in the background. And by the time those streamers came down and they opened up, people were in great awe. Some of them even had tears in their eyes. They couldn't believe what they were looking at. And